Hello, and welcome to another Fly School video. Today, we will be fighting a Cyclops, and I will be explaining every detail that you should know about this type of interceptor. Cyclops is the weakest of the interceptors. It has 4 hearts in total, 450 meters per second maximum speed, low armor, low HP pool, and it is very weak for an experienced AX pilot. They can be recognized from their distinctive gray color scheme, black canopy, and the flash effect their cannons produce when they are firing. Being weak, though, doesn't mean it's useless. It's actually a very good target practice. So let's go kill one and see how it handles itself in a fight. I elected to use the Viper Mark IV for this fight because it was a project ship that has been laying around for some time now, and since it got completed recently, I decided to make its maiden flight against the Clopsy, and the ship didn't fail me. It was extremely fun to fly it. Thank you. As you can see, apart from the little hiccup at the third heart, it was a pretty straightforward fight when you follow the general rules we've been talking about since the beginning of the Flight School series. Now that you know how to, get out there and bully those Clopsies. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you out on the fronts.